Nice Bowser. And we'll hear from Carl Sheffers.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Number 92.
All right. The Bills are going to make a move.
Right there, and he was going to go for a soccer award.
Well, he sold it, baby. Best supporting actor.
Flotsky.
Justin is the guy who gets flagged. And sets them up at the 11-yard line. Singletary comes back into the backfield. Knocks in motion. And that gets deflected by Bowser. Second down and 10 seconds. Bills offensive line and a chance to move in before Dawkins. And a fine job at left tackle. And Darrell Williams picked him up. Free agent in the offseason, another good move for Brandon Bean, the general manager. He's had a fine year up front.
Now, so far, Deion Dawkins is doing a great job on the left side against Yannick Ngakoue, but Darrell Williams, you're right, has really been the story. Nobody even thought anything about him this offseason, but he's been a key.
Second and 10, Green Blazing pitches. Singletary makes the catch. So different. Baltimore runs the ball all the time, and Buffalo throws the ball all the time.
Yeah, and Baltimore's defense tries to rip it out all the time. It's amazing what Marlon Humphrey and Marcus Peters have done this year. Watch them go try and dig this ball out. Marlon Humphrey has 8 forced fumbles to lead the NFL, and that time it was Marcus Peters trying to get it, who has 4. So they have the first and third most forced fumbles, and both of them in the secondary, not pass rushes.
Into the Pima Tillman School of Contracts. Third down and 9.
Good
off the hands of Gabriel Davis. Marlon Humphrey covering on the play. So the rookie out of Central Florida can't hold in. Fourth down, and here comes the field goal.
Good.
Gabriel Davis had such a huge game against the Colts, did so many good things, but he is going against arguably the best slot guy in all of football, and Marlon Humphrey, who just, I don't know, I think Davis just let that one get through his hands. Big stop that time by the Ravens.
So a 28-yard field goal attempt for Tom Bass, a rookie out of Georgia Southern. Had an excellent year.
Yes, if he's down, if he's the field goal.
12 minutes into the game. Buffalo.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. If you printed out directions to get here today, you're in the right place.
My seminars
are a great tool to help young homeowners